Okay, it's saying the broadcast has ended. Broadcast is still up and running. Not too sure what's just going on, guys. We're on a different one now. Not too sure what's going on with the stream, guys. I don't. Is anyone there on the stream? El Owen, can you see me on the stream? Right, okay, 1 minute then. I don't know what's going on with my stream, hasn't ended. So thank you, Elo, for just telling me that. Well, what's going on there with my chat? Okay, let me just quickly... Sorry about that. Right, okay. Yeah, I'd lost signal then. I couldn't see chat or anything like that, so thanks for confirming that I was actually still on. Alright, let's go. Was really good by me then. Sorted that out, didn't I? Well, that goes somewhere, obviously. The page found, the brazier went dark, Imperial letter. The brazier went dark, the order broke its oath, they abandoned the island, regroup at the Golden Palace, and we will prevail. Okay. So, can go this way. Right, hold on a minute. So there's that way, but what's up here? Like... Aha. The Asheria. It's funny, you spent all this time shrouded in the ritual at the training house, but you never learned anything, did you? Me? I spend days, sometimes week, in the stacks pouring over every word in the scrolls, lend myself to the veiled histories of Samira. So one day the mist revealed its secrets to me in a vision, and once I harness its power, no one will endure a pain like mine ever again. Okay, so we found the long lost letter. It was actually an achievement. Thank you. Wow, that was fast. Yeah, okay, that was fast. Again. Pizza. At least I got to a save then. Billy. That's a bow more over. You know, I found it. Boss. Excuse me. and it means to fall down then. Excuse me. That's
oh,
Manny. I'm gonna jump over him. get to that flame. I gotta get to the flame. That's all I've gotta do. Stay close to the flame. It's just like 3 sets of them. Heal as well, I'm gonna heal. Get to the flame. Some work. One more time, come on. Oh my God. Heal. Oh. Believe that. That's hard to kill them things now.
Damn it.
Ah, do you know what? Should have thingies above it. Maybe I can run and get some more fire. That's what I need to do. I need to bring them closer so that magician doesn't get me. Well, but it doesn't work. I just realized that. Guy as well. Oh. Hold on a minute. Oh. Oh, it killed him. So okay. God damn it. So it's 1, 3, 2, 4. 1, 3, 2, 4. Ooh. Whatever reason, the silent treatment continues. If this goes on, I might write, start writing you commanding officer. I have no idea what happened. It was only up here, wasn't it? Was it? 1, 3, 2, 1. Was. Let me just quickly go this way now. Here we go. Tomb of Enduring Flame. When the time came for those who carried the Enduring Flame to pass beyond the veil, you lit massive form braziers in their honors, giant ever-burning fires, each with the fragment of the Phoenix gift hidden deep in their bellies. There was one of them I did actually miss before, didn't I? Because I didn't know the pattern. So. Okay. Fire attack combo attacks. Hold X for half a second, charge up, and then release on combo attack. Okay. What's this way? Oh, we've been that way. We know what that way is. There's nothing. Been here, haven't we? Well, we've been here. So where am I meant to be going? What's that then? What was down here? Back again. Zerta. Why are you so determined to enter the mist? My fight is not with you. Leave alone while you still can. That's a bloody dodge. It's time to figure out a dodge. God. These are fragments. Become the fire avatar. Okay. I was meant to do that. Trying to do it too fast. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, shouldn't it? Well, sorry about before. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. All the voice inside my head is quite my own. I think it's a myth. I feel it changing me, changing everyone. Whenever we used to matter, our separation goes dark and the mystery ignites us all. This must be close. Really cool toilet. Okay. What? This is far back this. Hey. think I'm gonna leave it there for tonight. It's actually a pretty good game though. I must have streamed of it. It says it's a 3-hour game. Ah, oh, do you know what? Maybe we're near the end. We've just gone over 3-hour mark. And it did say it felt like we're near the end, didn't it? Maybe we can carry on a bit more.
All right.
Ah! Missed it. Sister, she's up ahead. Or at least what's left of her. Discover something beneath the islands. By setting it free, she sentenced herself and all of us. That's like, you can, that's just... Freak here. Who am I? Just someone determined to save this place. Let's see. What's that? Press Y to launch a wave attack. Which causes 2 damage over a distance. What's that one I guess? L and Y. Oh. Okay. missed it. I pressed the wrong button. Okay. And that's definitely the one to go and get. It's just doing it now. Asha, the mist. Oh, is it really you? All of us are, or maybe none of us. You decide. Thank you. Boom! Good time. Missed stop. I'm sorry, Astra. Wait. Here, little sister. Try. We defeated the mist, which looked like it was our sister. Sister. Father always says there are no fond farewells. Only this one. Farewell, Astra. That's the game completed. Slightly over 3 hours, 3 hours and 26 minutes. Not bad. I really recommend this game. It's a neat little game. The selection, I mean, I'm playing on normal mode as well, so there probably is a harder mode than that. And there's quite some of it, so that's pretty difficult. But as you can see, it was easily done. Got through it all, persisted with it. I'm not even leveled all the way up as well. So, and I did miss out some scrolls, which, yeah, I must have missed. So I know there was one bit where I didn't think about the puzzle and just kept on going. So, whether that obviously to do with storyline more than anything. Yeah, no, again, this is another really good game. I would definitely recommend picking it up. So that was a Nocturnal D Enhanced Edition. Currently at the moment, it's around about £14.29. I'd recommend it. That you definitely getting your money's worth. We're on the other one, but you know, it was a bit. You stood there. You did. You know, it was a good game. I enjoyed it. I actually enjoyed this a lot more than Togawa Among the Shadows. Like I said, that was a good game. I rated that a 7 out of 10. So, what is this? Well, it's got to be more than that, because it's everything that I actually wanted and asked for. You know, you're moving around, you're running around, jumping around, you know what I mean? You're fighting enemies, the action's really good, the graphics are really good, the storyline seems to be really nice. It's obviously turned out to be your sister. No, I'm not a big reader, but it was quite easy, the dialogue to follow, and I found the books. There you go, story ended. Now, I don't know whether there is any different endings than that. We can speed run it. Okay, there you go. But we won't be doing that. I honestly, I'd rate this, you know, a good. I mean, it's got, if that was 7 out of 10, it's got to be an easy 8 or 9 out of 10. You know, a 10 out of 10 for me is like, you know, something absolutely amazing, like Elden Ring or something like that. But this is like really good. You know, it's a good solid game. It's everything you'd want in the game. You can pick it up, you can easily play it, it's not expensive, you can have some good fun with it. There is extra gameplay to it, i.e. speedruns and stuff like that. So yeah, especially if you're a speedrunner, this might be a game right up your alley. If you're just a casual player like me, again, right up my alley. You know, this is something to whittle a couple of hours away, and for £7 odd, yeah, it's a bargain. Sorry, £14 odd, yeah, definitely a bargain. So yeah, I definitely pick it up. So again, once again, I'd just like to thank Sunnyside Games for giving me the key to review. It's definitely one of my favorite games that I've played for a long time, actually. And I would definitely pick it up. So yeah, I'm gonna leave that as that is there. I'm gonna say goodbye to everyone, and I'll see you again tomorrow. So have a nice night, have a nice morning, wherever you are in the world, and this is Chrono signing off. Bye now.